6. Hello girls, welcome back. Let's learn today's Arika's second step, how to do wash my leg first. It's a right, left, right, jump. Left, right, left, jump. Tay, ha, tay. Ti, tay, ha, tay. If you have watched in first step what we did, we are going to slide side by. Here we have to go diagonal, right? Then turn for the left, again turn for the right. So the zigzag movement you have to do with your legs are same, if you have noticed here. Now hands, whenever you go to your right side, the right hand will be folded, left hand will be stretched over here for your head. And it's in Katka Mukha. Here is Alapad. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, change your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remember, you have to just turn your Alapadma gesture. Whichever side you are going, that hand will be folded. Other hand will be stretched near your ear level. Now, wash hand and legs both together. Tay ha, tay ti, tay ha, tay ti, tay ha, tay ti, tay ha, tay ti. I hope you understand how to do. Do practice.